Good afternoon. And today I'm Soumya Sharma standing before you to narrate a story. So the title of my story is The Lost Camel. Now, there was a trader. He had a camel which was very dear to him. Whenever he would go on a journey, he took his camel along with him. But on one such journey, it so happened that the camel was lost. The trader was very much worried. He saw here and there, "Where is my camel? Where is my camel?" he said. "Where is my camel?" he said. But he couldn't find his camel. Then he began walking and saw the passers going by. He asked them, "Have you seen my camel? Have you seen my camel?" But the answer came, "No, we haven't seen it." Then he was really worried. He said, "Where is my camel? Where would have it been?" He said, "Oh my camel, come to me. Oh my camel, come to me. I am searching for you. Come to me, my camel." He mused to himself. He was still very much worried. He walked slowly and went to a small town. He saw some passers. He again asked, "Have you seen my camel? I have lost my camel. It was just very dear to me." Then suddenly he saw three people coming towards him. He saw them and ran towards them and said, "I have lost my camel, which is very dear to me. Please tell me if you have seen him. Then one of the men said, "Is your camel blind from one eye?" Then the trader was really